SWOOD Center is a bolt-on package that allows you to define parameters that control SolidWorks features and SWOOD objects, providing a centralized location to control and vary your design. There are two versions of SWOOD Center available, Configurator and Service. SWOOD Center Configurator allows you to manipulate and adapt your design based on link parameters. These links allow the user to control a top-level layout, for example a room design with multiple frames, or an individual frame, such as a modular system with various different design outputs. Using the existing intelligence applied to your SWOOD boxes, SWOOD Center provides a linked interface allowing you access and control to all your existing parameters. As you can see from the example, several link parameters have already been added to control SWOOD boxes from their lower level. At this stage, we can expose the parameters that were available within the SWOOD box, or define new parameters and logic to enable different features in varied scenarios. For example, in this case, we've added a Boolean link to control suppression of the SWOOD boxes, an object link to view and analyze the existing logic and parameters within the SWOOD box, and now we're adding a distance parameter so we can apply scripting to control the variation of the leg height at top level. A lot of these parameters you will have recognized from the SWOOD box interface. There are a few additional parameters and SolidWorks links to control new elements such as SWOOD boxes, materials, and edge bands. Once these links have been applied to the lower level SWOOD boxes, the design can easily be modified using exposed parameters and logic. As you can see in this particular example, we have the flexibility to make this one frame a wall unit, freestanding, and various different design structures, such as shelves, drawers, or cupboards. Because this is an open source system, you can tailor the design variation to your requirements and needs. Once this intelligent frame has been produced using SWOOD Center Configurator, it can be added to a layout design. The intelligent parameter can then be exposed using a SWOOD Center object link to view these at top level. Having the centralized location makes changing SWOOD intelligence, such as materials, SWOOD boxes, connectors, and many other parameters, an easy task. SWOOD Center Service is the other version, which offers an additional process, providing automation to your design and output requirements. Using the intelligence applied to SWOOD boxes and your SWOOD Center model, this can be driven through an automated API system. Using the example we've just generated through SWOOD Center Configurator, we can run SolidWorks and SWOOD in silent mode. This enables the variables of the design to be controlled through a customizable interface, making it quick and easy to generate multiple variations of your design. Here you can see a simple example of this process, where I can specify the order number and the quantity of the various designs. All the parameters that were made available within the SWOOD Center model are available here. To automate this process even further, this interface can be customized and connected to multiple external sources, such as ERP systems, databases, or even website configurators, and many more. The example here is driven through an XML file, where the data has been stored on various different design parameters that are required for this particular order. This automatically generates a SolidWorks model using the interface of SWOOD, and also any outputs that are required. SWOOD Center seamlessly integrates with the other modules of SWOOD, allowing you to not only export a design, but also automate the creation of your custom report, SWOOD cam data, and also nesting files ready for production. Here's an example workflow using SWOOD Center Service. Your order information would be fed from an ERP system, database, web configurator, or many other sources. This data could then be transferred into more readable information for an API system. This would directly then connect to SolidWorks and SWOOD, allowing the various designs to be generated. Any final checks could be made, and then the order is ready for production using the various outputs such as reporting, CAM, and nesting. If you have any further questions about SWOOD Center, don't hesitate to contact the support line or contact one of your sales representatives.